Guys, I need some help. So I actually broke my Glock on accidentally.